November 23rd, 1998, America's major tobacco company signed an agreement that restricts the marketing of tobacco products. No more billboards, and no more cartoon characters selling cigarettes. The tobacco industry says things are changing, just not their deadly addictive products.